Then, I guess they stole that one somehow and managed to get it into the air. If that Martian cruiser ever catches them, it'll be too bad. And I'm afraid that the League of Planets League is too busy to ask questions before they blast. It's up to us to save them. Come on, Spence, let's get to work.
And my orders were to attack if the ship left the field on Mars.
But I told you those two kids are on that ship.
I'm sure I know you and respect you. I have rescinded my orders to attack that star, but now you ask me to hold up the entire fleet? That is too much.
Give me an hour, then. 1 hour.
Isn't it worth waiting if we can avoid solar war? Where are you going now?